This Excel workbook is built to allow you to track loans and keep up with payment due dates. The workbook is able to track up to 5 unique loans, with amortization schedules and summaries automatically generated using each loan's financing information. Extra monthly payments can be applied to loans, and loan terms can be easily updated at any time. An automated dashboard is included to provide collective loan summaries and give financial insights into the interest and principal being paid. In order to begin using the Amortization Schedule workbook, select the Loan Schedule 1 tab located at the bottom of the workbook. The loan schedule sheets are where you enter the data for the loans that you'd like to track. The main financial information for each loan is entered in the Loan Details section at the top of the sheet. This section is where you enter financing details such as the loan amount, interest rate, period information, and start date. Once the required information has been entered, an amortization schedule for the loan will be automatically generated, and the loan summary table to the right will be updated. The bottom row of the Loan Details section contains an optional field for entering an extra payment amount. This field is used to specify a regular extra payment for the loan, and the amount entered will be applied as an additional payment made on the loan each period. Finally, the Loan Type and Lender fields at the top of the sheet are available to help keep loan schedules organized. While the Lender field is optional, be sure to fill out the Loan Type field as it is used to label the loan on the workbook's dashboard. To fill out information for another loan, select any of the 4 tabs labeled Loan Schedule 2 through Loan Schedule 5 that are located at the bottom of the workbook. All 5 of the workbook's Loan Schedule tabs are identical and function in the same manner. The information entered on these tabs is used to populate the financial overview provided on the workbook's dashboard. In order to view the dashboard, select the Dashboard tab located at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet provides various summaries for the loans entered in the workbook, including a visual breakdown of the amounts going towards principal and interest across all of the tracked loans. The dashboard is entirely automated except for the Enter Year field, which you can use to have the dashboard display loan overviews for the year of your choice. This concludes the demonstration of the Amortization Schedule workbook. If you'd like to review any of these instructions, a summary can be found on the Introduction tab located in the bottom left corner of the workbook.